Kia ora. In this video, we're going to dive into the current screens feature and highlights. In this video, you will learn what the current screens feature is, how it works, and why it's helpful in the classroom. Teacher-learner collaboration leads to significant academic and social gains in the classroom. The current screens feature of highlights is just one of the ways that teachers and learners can build stronger relationships. Teachers can not only support learner progress in near real time, but they can also use the current screens to document examples of good work and positive online behavior. Using this documentation, they can provide meaningful, formative feedback throughout the learning process, rather than relying solely on error correction. To access current screens, go to app.hāpara.com. Open one of your classes and click the Highlights tab. Choose the Current Screens tab located at the top. You will see screenshots of the windows that all of your learners currently have open and each of their student tiles all in one convenient place. To get a better look at an individual learner's current screen, click on their student tile. A dynamic expanded screen will appear. Here you can view the students as they navigate the web, see a list of their open browser tabs, and take a snap of the student's screen so you can provide feedback or document their activity. There are features in current screens that help you customize your view and communicate with learners. Each student tile has a drop-down menu that allows you to customize the learner experience and provide formative feedback and redirect if necessary. Being able to see learners' open tabs in near real time and actively communicate with them throughout the learning process is a critical part of what makes the Current Screens tab a fantastic tool for teacher and learner collaboration. Go ahead and jump into Current Screens and try it out for yourself. If you have any questions, please reach out to us in the Hāpara community. Thanks for watching.